Now, I will give example of an ideal. Let M2R be a ring and S be the collection of all those 2 by 2 matrices whose second column contains 0 entries. Let A, B belong to S. Here A minus B belongs to S and A multiply B belongs to S. Therefore, S is a subring of M2R. Let P belongs to M2R. Here PA belongs to S because second column contains 0 entries. Therefore, S is a left ideal. But AP does not belong to S because second column does not contain 0 entries. Therefore, S is not a right ideal.